expansive like fractals, swirling and unreserved, sprawling and reaching out in the vastness of the human realm, enveloping emotions to display in a discourse of dialogue that delves into the depths of diatribes and debates.